Been in this town for far too long, and I think it's best for me to be moving on. I'm gonna take the next road heading west, and I hope that things turn out for the best. We made our comfort home in Govan's yard, where the miners work so very hard. But they mine the gold vein to the core, and then they put the padlock on the door. You know the good times became the bad times, and now we're living on nickels and dimes. She said that living that way wasn't easy. We were both driving each other crazy. So I headed all alone down the road to relieve my mind of this heavy load. Now I'm on the bank of River Blue, just wondering what I'm really gonna do. Should I go back and start anew, or just keep riding down Main Avenue? Ellie Mae was my high school pride, and then I took her for my loving ride. When little baby Jamie came along, we became the family, united and very strong. But one day while paddling in the pond, the angels came and took him far beyond. Now Ellie Mae just sits there and cries, can't understand the wherefore or the why. Should I just keep on moving on along that lonesome highway and be gone? If I return and show her that I care, will Ellie maybe still standing there with welcoming arms and forgiving grace, or simply treat me with disgrace? Waiting for acceptance or rejection, she opens her arms with full of affection. I came back from the point of no return, give our life a feeling of concern. Now I'm back in her loving arms, she reveals to me her natural motherly charms. Soon our little family will be growing from 2 to 3. I guess we'll both be moving on and leaving behind what's dead and gone. Govan's yard will be a memory of the past. We'll finally make our peace at last.